Contestant number three, Sanchita Sarkar. Contestant number three, Sanchita Sarkar.
Just as the presence of rainbow makes everything look beautiful, your speech has brightened our hearts. Greetings to contest chair, fellow Toastmasters, most welcome guests, and especially to rainbow maker Dawn. Congratulations for giving a heart-touching speech. It was simply wonderful to see you come here, shake hands with contest chair, wait till he went and sat, and then read. This shows poise, confidence. You did not use any notes. This shows preparation. You picked a very relevant topic, the moment after. The topic had a very good title. It created the necessary mystery, enigma for all of us to wait and hear what you have to say. You began with childbirth. It is an important event of all our lives. Immediately, we were all connected to you. It was as if we have just started to see a rainbow and we have forgotten everything around us and we are just listening to you. We are ready to think the way you want us to think, ready to feel the way you want us to feel. You, my dear friend, you showed us the colors of emotions. We were happy, excited, sad. I even felt nostalgic when you spoke about going back to your college. And of course, we had the moment of losing someone when you spoke about Francine. You are a master craftsman with words. I love the way you said, a dagger pierced into my heart. The speech had a good beginning, body, and conclusion. It was a well-organized speech. The most precious, expensive, and rare diamond is 99.9% accurate. Your speech is better than that. There's no way the diamond can overcome 0.1%. But your speech can. I have two suggestions in that regard. You can use the stage in a chronological manner, different events in each stage, and you can add more drama at this. Congratulations! That will make the speech more interesting. Now, beautiful speech, excellent eye contact, good use of words, a nice message. It was a wow speech, witty, outstanding, and wonderful. Congratulations again. All the best for your future speeches. God bless you.
One minute of silence for the judges to mark their values.